1 cup of self-rising cornmeal mix, 1 quarter cup of self-rising flour, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 half teaspoon of garlic powder, 1 half teaspoon of onion powder, 1 and a quarter cup of milk, 1 egg, 1 heaping teaspoon of finely diced hot banana pepper, 1 half cup of cream corn. Set aside for 10 minutes. Add 1 quarter cup of shredded cheddar cheese. Heat pan to medium. So good.